Hi and welcome to Let's Taste.
Hello.
My name is Klaus and this is
Johnny.
And today's video is sponsored by our most dedicated Patreon, Stefan.
Thank you, Stefan.
Thank you very much. Yeah. Thumbs up.
Yeah, lots of them.
Yeah, and they have sponsored several videos. So this is not the first. We are going to do the 10 triple cheeseburger challenge.
Yeah.
So, yeah, that's a lot. Not sure if it's doable, but...
And also, of course, thank you McDonald's in Motala that made our burgers. And to the ladies in the store, what do you say, behind the counter. Yeah. This is also a celebration video.
Yeah, because we have not only hit 1 million views, which is not individual people. I don't think we said that. Did we really say that it was individual people? I didn't mean that.
No.
I meant views.
Views, yeah. Not people. That's lots of people.
Yeah, it's a lot of views.
Yeah.
But also 7,000 subscribers.
7,000 subscribers. Wow, yeah. We are doing something good, I guess.
I think we have a lot of other YouTubers to thank as well. Mm. So thank you, everyone. And also you.
Yeah, you that support us. And... Everybody that likes us, it's amazing. There's a few.
Yeah. Oh, yeah, we got a few to watch our videos.
Yeah.
Okay, so these are actually pretty cold already because we have actually a little bit of a trip to McDonald's.
Yeah.
Do better start before they get too cold.
Too cold, yeah. I don't want to eat them too cold.
This is just like the normal cheeseburger challenge, except it's triple cheeseburger, so it's just to eat as many as possible, as fast as possible.
Yeah, there are 30 meats in this.
Yeah.
I don't like the buns. The meat is okay, but...
We did a 10 stack. I was pretty full after 10.
Yeah.
So, 30.
We will see. We will definitely save them for later if we can't do it.
Yeah, not throwing this away.
No.
So, should we start?
Yeah.
I'm not gonna rush because I know this is gonna take a while.
Yeah, that's true.
5, 4, 3.
It's gonna be a long video, unfortunately.
1, go!
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 Okay. So, take your time. I'm always used to scrape up the cheese on the paper, but I'm not going to do that now. This is actually my favorite burger so far.
I might be the... I think I've had one time before.
Looks like you're rushing it.
This is my normal.
Yeah.
Okay, I'm gonna try to slow down. So far, so good.
Yeah.
Pretty good burger, actually. I think your mako is my favorite.
Okay.
At McDonald's. It's pretty dry. I actually like the gherkins on the cheeseburgers. I'm not sure why people don't like them. But then again, I don't like... I don't know why people like stuff like surströmming either.
No, yeah.
Yeah.
But, yeah, they are okay, but not too many of them.
Oh wow. Yeah, I really need to slow down.
It was my second one.
Yeah, if I had known we would be sponsored for a video today, I wouldn't have eaten.
No.
Earlier.
I did not know that we would do this. I thought it would be something smooth and easy, but this is nothing compared to that.
Okay, just 6 left. I'm already pretty full.
Oh, I'm getting kind of dry now.
I'm trying to drink as little as possible. This is probably over 2 kilos as well.
I need to know.
Let's see. 200 grams each.
Okay.
So, 2 kilos.
2 kilos. I I can feel my stomach now.
It's not fun if it is easy.
I think it's funny. It
has to be a challenge.
Yeah, it has to be.
This is your fourth?
Yeah, this could last a week.
Yeah.
I think I ate a whole chicken before the princess cake. So
don't talk about that cake. I never want to have princess cake again.
I think 4 is the amount I can eat without feeling pain. From now on, it's probably pain.
Yeah, let's bring the pain.
bring on the pain.
I'm full now.
Yeah,
it feels like it.
When I eat much of something, it just start tasting really bad.
Yeah, it doesn't taste like it used to be.
It tastes like eating butter now.
We celebrate by hurting ourselves.
We should change name to the Masochistic Food Channel. The bad English.
Masochist Food Channel.
Channel. I mean channel.
So 5.
Yeah.
50 meat.
50 meat, yeah.
That's a new record.
Oh. It doesn't taste like burger anymore. It tastes like just
foulness.
Butter. Yeah, I think it tastes like butter.
5 down. Oh, I'm halfway. Feeling a little decent now.
Yeah, me too. I really thought we would only do the beer video today. Maybe something.
A drinking a beer. I think we thought it would
I thought it was today's schedule.
What happened?
What went wrong?
Yeah.
I'm not mentally prepared.
We are not the people that take it seriously. We don't a few days before start to eat vegetables and stop eating ordinary food. We don't do that. Perhaps, we're going to do a big video today. Okay, I'm not going to eat my dinner today. That's our preparation.
Oh, why?
You have to do 7.
Should have done double cheese. 7? This is my 1 kilo mark.
Yeah, you said you wanted to do 1.5.
Mm-hmm. I'm gonna vomit before that, I think. Motivation always down.
Yeah. It's fast, really fast. Really it fast. Just dives.
In the beginning, it kind of goes up a little bit, starch.
Mm, it's pretty good. Then, like, woof.
I think I understand the gherkin now.
Oh, I'm feeling sick now.
Okay. I'm really sick. Already. I got 5 left.
Oh,
don't show it to me. I'm feeling sick already.
You just have to see it. I just have to eat it. Oh, the cheese have really getting hard now.
You know, the original Ten Cheeseburger Challenge is a team challenge. You can have some of mine as well. If you're very lucky. I'm hungry.
I'm on the breaking point now.
I'm here. Every bite is almost vomiting.
When did we made up our mind to eat those? It was like on the spot.
Yeah, we went to McDonald's to buy the junior, the normal, and I think what's it called? Big Mac Grande or something?
Oh, like. Yeah, right. Yeah.
But they didn't have those, so it became this instead. Mm. Which is a lot worse. I think we've eaten like twice that amount now.
Yeah.
No. 1 kilo.
Ooh. Oh. Oh, that was 7. Oh, now this is a cold burger.
I'm spacing out.
Really, all I can taste is the butter that is they make the meat.
There's no butter in this. It's the cheese.
It's the cheese.
Yeah.
Tastes like butter.
Yeah.
Can't taste no ketchup or anything. Just that specific. Yeah, it's probably the cheese actually.
Yeah.
Tastes like this.
Oh yeah, yeah. This could be called the Impossible Triple Cheeseburger Challenge. Oh,
Impossible Triple Cheeseburger Challenge.
Yeah. Oh my. How many cheese is this? That's 3 slices on each burger.
Yeah, it's 30 total.
It feels like you have eaten an entire cheese already.
Yeah! Ooh! Oh! Oh wow.
On the boat now.
I've done 9 burgers now. 1.8 kilo. I could easily puke anytime now.
Same here. I did 1.111. 1 kilo, 111 grams.
Nice even number there.
I tried to eat 1.1.
Oh, are you done? I'm sorry, I can't eat the last one. Oh, it effing hurts.
What was that?
49 minutes. New record for us.
I ate 5.5. And you ate 9.
9 burgers, wow.
Yeah, that's a lot.
Oh, I thought I would eat about 5 or 6. So 9 is a really good number. Personally. Oh. So this was some celebration. We feel bad.
Oh, horrible.
Used to.
As expected, we didn't make 10, but you were actually a lot closer than I thought you would be.
Yeah, never thought I could eat this much now.
I could probably get the last down, but it's gonna take another half hour. It feels like it's not really worth it.
No.
I'm gonna fail anyway, so yeah.
Oh.
So yeah, that's it for this time.
Yeah.
Thank you, Stefan.
Thank you, Stefan. And also the ladies in McDonald's. Yeah, really nice serving there.
Yeah, thank you very much.
Thank you.
And thank you for watching.
Yeah, all our subscribers.
Yeah, for 7,000.
Anyway,
see you next time. Bye-bye.
Bye-bye.